superconductivity is one of the wonders of nature. I am Arnaud Devray and I am leader of the superconductor systems and auxiliary sections. Tokamak, like ITER, relies on a large and sophisticated magnet system. The ITER magnets, like those of Torsupra, where we are here today, are superconducting. Superconducting materials have the unique property to transport current without power dissipation. This offers at least two advantages. First, for a large magnet system, it reduces the electric bill, but also it enables to rely on coils which operate with a much larger current density. Therefore, one can design magnets produces high field in a large volume, like the one we require for ITER. The main driver in the development of applied superconductivity has always been and still remains the needs of the physicist for ever larger instruments. The most spectacular example of such instrument today is the Large Hadron Collider at CERN, which relies on 2,000 superconducting dipole and quadrupole magnets. Next online will be ITER, which will require the manufacturing of about 200 kilometers of cable in conduit conductors, which will be made of nearly 750 tons of superconducting wires. One of the biggest challenges in this production is that no less than six domestic agencies are involved: China, Europe, Japan, Korea, the United States, and Russia. As of today, six out of the 10 conductor procurement arrangements have been signed by five of the domestic agencies, and industrial production has already started, in particular in Japan, where we look forward before the end of the month to the final acceptance of the first strand unit length that will be used to manufacture ITER.